doing an unboxing for this Roblox box right here. So it's like, they technically, they're just like Roblox characters in Roblox box, and you could get like your character just using something to open this thing. So I think we're getting it open. So let's see what this says. Read it with me. Clicked all 24 series, two figures. Includes one figure, accessory collectors, checklist, and exclusive virtual item code. Okay. So now let's look inside the box. Let's take this off. Now let's open it. So what do we got here? Got the body. And then we got the legs, body, this thing, and a sword. Okay, I'm gonna just put them together right here, so let me move. And this is the virtual item code right here. So I'm gonna put them together right here, so. Look at his face, he's so evil. So, put his legs on like this. No. Yeah. Sam will hold the sword, right? So it's like. This hand can hold the sword right here. Open. Does this go up? Poop. I forget how Dominic runs going. Is this even Domino Crown supposed to go on him? Ugh. This is why I picked to unbox someone. Because I know, like, they take a long time. So, like, so I have to just go like this and push the sword in the hand. Okay, we'll do that last. So, see which has the most domino. Is the sword supposed to go like on top of the head? Oh, I don't think so. This guy worthy of the sword? This guy's worthy of the sword! Okay, let's try this guy again. Maybe it goes in the other hand. Maybe it's meant to go in this hand. Yes, yes. We finally did it. Sepenya. So that's this guy. So put him in his box. I'll put this guy in his box. I'll just show you guys this guy. Look at him. His blue Dominus, his wings. He was really easy to put together. Put him back in the box. Put him right there. I'll show you my silver box. And my other one's gonna be really lame, but I like him. He's pretty cool. Guest. Boom. It's a boy guest. So it's like pretty rare, I guess, considering they took him out of Roblox. Okay, so now for the ultimate. That's all I have. Yeah, I lost the other pieces. So, and I found them. Look at him. Ultimate. So, let me scratch off the virtual code. I can't show you what the code is, but take a good look at the list. I'll scroll down through it. That's, 5 million things just. So, I'll scroll through the list. Let me just put this guy right so he's not working. And then you scroll and you keep scrolling. Keep going. These are guys that I don't have. If you don't know what these codes look like, I'm not going to show you what the code is. I'm going to cover it with my pinky. But it's an exclusive free item. So, yeah. So that's all I have for the video. So, let me just line these guys all up to finish the video off. Let's start by first owned. Bam, goes right there. Not plastic. Bam goes right there. Bam goes right there. And bam, swords go right there. And then boxes go on top of them. So guys, I think I'm gonna end it here. Make sure to leave a like. Subscribe. And la la.